What, man? That of it's like an eye. My skin is not like NyQuil.
Leroy, it's good to see you.
Yeah, it's been a while. When I figured your job had you moving all over the place.
Oh, yeah. I'm my own engineering company now. So I'm busy as hell.
Well, look at you. That's real good, Marvin. Who you got with you?
Oh, this is my son, Travis.
Boy, I'm getting old. You, a father? When did all this happen?
Yeah, who would have thought, right?
You were about his age when your daddy first bought you here to get a cut.
Oh, yeah.
Looked like you got a handful.
Oh, yeah. The life of a single father? See, I'm good with business. My son? Not so much.
Oh, it can't be that bad. Just some growing pains, that's all.
Hey, see for yourself. Travis. Travis. Okay. Biggs.
What are you doing?
I want you to meet someone. This is Mr. Leroy. He's been my boss since I was a tiny one.
Oh, okay. Cool.
It's my job, Mr. Leroy. You mind giving Travis a cut? I'm gonna step outside, I'm gonna take this call.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Hello?
Hey. You said no business?
Hey, it's only gonna take a few seconds. Go ahead and see.
Is there anything you're thinking?
You always says that.
I'm sure your daddy means well. Running a business and taking care of family is tough.
Well, he's never there when I need him.
How do you want your hair cut?
Do you have any younger barbers that work here?
No, why?
The hairstyle that I want. I'm pretty sure you don't know how to cut it.
Oh, you think because I'm old I can't cut your hair?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, What do you want?
You know how to cut a flat top?
Boy, the flat top ain't nothing new. It's been out since the 80s. I used to give your daddy one. Now come on, sit down somewhere.
Are you sure?
Am I sure? You young folks think you're so original. The stuff y'all think is cool is coming back and you don't even know it. That's because you don't. You don't know your culture.
Hey, where are these people in this picture? Yeah,
those are some of the greatest music artists of all time.
The greatest? So, where's Beyonce? Where's Chris Brown?
What do you think artists like Chris Brown or Beyonce get their sound?
Me?
Cab Calloway, Diana Ross, Tina Turner, every last one of those music artists made music what it is today.
Well, I know music. Watch, I'll show you.
Boy, don't you touch my radio. I'll take my clippers and shave you in places you wish you had. Now you come over here and sit down. And so I got to go to the bathroom. Call me if a customer comes in.
I don't know what you just did, but I said hip hop.
So like, What? You don't know how to skate, okay?
What is that?
Oh well, skate is when you use your voice to mimic instruments.
Voice to mimic instruments.
Oh, you mean like beatboxing?
Yeah, you know, like.
Whoa! If you keep on doing that, you're gonna mess up my zoot suit. So, you like jazz?
That stuff old people listen to? No.
Old people? Jazz isn't for old people. Jazz is timeless. It'll never go out of style.
Drop this mic. In the world are you?
I am Diana Ross, the boss. And don't you ever, ever forget that.
Mr. Leroy, you can forget about that cut. I'll just get one some other time. Yeah, yeah.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got you.
Guess nowhere.
Say it now! I'm black and I'm proud!
I'm black and I'm proud.
Louder!
I'm black and I'm proud!
Say it again.
Yes, I'm black. I understand that. And I am proud of you.
Get up!
Do I have to?
Yelling in my ears!
Yeah. Ow! Oh, man! Man. 70. Hey, son, I'm George Clinton. What's your name? Now do what I do. Your turn, Slim. Now check me out. Back in the day we had real music. Not the same music, but we kept your body moving.
Yeah.
We had some break dancers and some lockers. Had some B-boys and some poppers. Saturday afternoon we watched Soul Train.
Woo.
And flip on the mattress, that's like trampoline.
Yep.
It's kinda funny how they brought a funk back.
How?
But how y'all gonna take it? I invented that.
Me!
Man, it's on real where we located.
Yep.
They playing like they love it, but I know they hate it.
Yep.
Ray Charles Shays, we ain't even blunt.
Nah.
But we going to party like back in 79.
Hey.
We ain't have a court, we played curveball.
Yep.
Now I think about it, stood this tall.
This high.
Me and my friends used to run around. And then we got a bike, but we ran to town.
Woo!
No need for a store, we had a candy lady. Always had to watch our back, we had a
watch
talent
out,
lady.
Watch out.
Back in the day, we had a lot of fun. And Reebok was a style, what you mean, son?
Classic.
Man, it's in a real where we located. They playing like they love it, but I know they hate it.
Yep.
Ray Charles, we ain't even blind. But we going to party like it's 1979.
Now, do this, Slim.
Your turn. Now let me see a freestyle. Oh. Now wait. Let me tell you what I remember. Gonna play James Brown all day. I used to do the shuffle in the hallway.
Woo!
I Feel Good was the latest hit.
Hey!
I ripped my favorite pants trying to do a split.
Oh! Oh!
Good times, they my favorite moment.
Yes.
You can have the funk, I know you want it.
Here
is the potion. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. SBLindosians. Man, it's in a real where we locate.
Yep.
They playing like they love it, but I know they hate.
Yep.
Ray Charles Shays, we ain't even blind. We'll be going to party like it's 1979. Man, it's in a real where we locate.
Yep.
They playing like they love it, but I know they hate.
Yep.
Ray Charles Shays, we ain't even blind. We'll be going to party like it's 1979.
Oh, man.
Hey, let me let you know something, Slim. You one smooth cat, you dig? Now keep the funk up.
We'll be right back. budget on the movie is it's not down to cut it.
You know, every now and then, I think you might like to hear something from us. Nice and easy. There's just one thing.
Job down in the city.
You see, we never, ever do nothing.
Working for the man.
Nice.
Every night and
easy.
Day.
We always
but
do it.
I never lost
nice.
1 minute of
and rough.
Sleep. And now
we're going to take the beginning of this song. And do it
then.
Easy.
Big wheel. Keep
but then we're gonna do the finish.
Turning.
Rough.
Proud Mary.
The way we
keep
do.
On burning.
Proud Mary. And we're rolling.
Ooh,
rolling.
Ooh, rolling on the river.
Listen to the story. Left a good job
down in the city.
Yeah.
What's love got to do with it?
Enemy! Get back here, enemy!
Aw, yeah. Feels good. The time has come to enjoy myself. I've left my problems up on the shelf. The workday's over and I got it made. Like Johnny Kemp said, I just got paid and I'm ready to mingle. Young man, single and free. Ready to get busy, down to party, hardy, and have a good time. All I need is a partner in crime. Call up the homies and hope they might say they're down to paint the town red tonight. Look in the closet and pull out the hype gear. Hook up the high top fade and I'm out of here. To a disco or a party of some kind. Hope that I would find myself a good time. Before I'm through and the night is done, man, I'm gonna have fun.
Ain't gonna hurt nobody. Just dancing, y'all.
Of the world seem miles away. The only thing that matters is a good time that can be had with the help of a good rhyme. The DJ's hype more than up to par. Uh-oh, there goes a cutie at the bar. So I stroll on over and say hi and tell her I'm the PLAY. And would she like to dance a while? I'll do anything to see you smile, you see. My job is to take you higher. After a couple of songs, I'll inquire. Having fun? Well, I ain't done. The best is yet to come.
Get on your old buddy.
Yo, man, get them girls, bro. Yeah, boy! Yeah, boy!
pleasure. We can take it slow with no pressure. Enough respect,
you won't regret.
This'll be a night you won't soon forget.
Yeah.
And that's a promise from me to you. Take my hand, girl, I'ma see you through.
You don't strike me as a woman that fronts. Here's your chance.
You only live once, I wanna hear you say, oh, what a blast, kid. We sure had good fun while it lasted. Hung out with friends
and hit the skins.
Next week we're gonna do it again.
Again.
Yeah.
Wake up, son. Wake up, son. Wake up, son. Father, what's wrong with you?
The music.
Yeah, the music. Didn't I tell you not to touch my radio?
The music came to life. It spoke to me.
What did it say?
It said.
I'm back. Dad! Boy, what got into you? I told y'all it was going to be a few seconds. I don't know what got into him, but he needs to keep his hands off my radio.
What?
Travis, apologize to Mr. Leroy.
I listen to some of your music. The old music. It's not that bad. Dad, Mr. Leroy said you had a flat top when you were my age.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, when I was your age, but I never thought it was going to come back in style. I guess everything that happens in the past come back and haunt you. Ain't that right, Mr. Leroy?
That's right.
Boy, get your butt in this chair and let me cut your hair. I'm sick of you. Hurry up. But first, let me play some of my old music.
No, no, please, no.
We'll be right back.